Either I'm tripping or I'm hearing some police radio chatter on 93.1.